What's up, you guys? Yu-Gi-Oh! Spartan here, coming at you with another deck profile video. For this one, will be my Insectors for the 2013 March format. It may change sometime throughout the format, but at the moment, it's been working very consistently, and I enjoy playing it. And it's kind of funny when people try to say, oh, Insectors are dead, Insectors are dead, Insectors are dead. Okay, first off, Insectors won a YCS, and they top-aided. And of course, that was Billy Break to top 8 it. Insectors are very fun to play. I do feel that they will be a tier 2 deck for a while until something comes back. Like, for example, if Dragonfly went to 2, the deck would get a little bit more of a boost. Be a little more flowing and consistent. Now, that's not going to happen for a while. But anyway, let's get into the deck profile. So we have 2 Card Trooper here. We also have a Dark Arm Dragon. 3 Effect Veiler. I run 3 Effect Veiler. I mean, you have to deal with Vers on the field. You're going to have to deal with Medulches when their effects are on the field. You're going to have to deal with, especially Hootcake. You have to deal with a lot of effect issues. For example, even Hanzo, Rescue Rabbit, Sheehan. I mean, they summon Sheehan, you go bottomless, they're like, negate, and you're like, no Veiler? What are they going to chain to Veiler? Nothing. So it's like, it's very, very good card to run. 3 Centipede, you have to run the 3 Centipede. Dragonfly, Gigamantis, Hopper, Hornet, 3 Ladybug, and a Mystic Tomato. I run Hopper because it's a very good card when you need Insectors to play. I mean, once you have all your Centipedes and your Dragonflies in the graveyard, you don't have anything you can search for. There's really no point in special summoning or searching. You have Hopper. Hopper is good. Even if you need to attack directly for a game, you have a Hopper right there. And you know your opponent can't stop it, but their monster's too strong, and you can attack for 1,800 for a game. And you have Dragonfly equipped with Zekkal, or anything equipped to Centipede, and you have Hopper there. Send Hopper, boom, game. It's very good. Lure of Darkness, I play that mainly if I have Mystic Tomato. Normally I don't really play the card unless I have Mystic Tomato in my hand and I know I don't need Tomato, but Tomato is there in case I do need it. I also have 3 Ladybug, and I don't need a Lure to use just for Mystic Tomato. I can use it for Ladybug. There's times when I had to actually banish my Gigamantis. I mean, it was a tough decision, but I won, so it didn't matter. Foolish Burial kind of needed it. 2 Forbidden Lands helps a lot against certain cards like Bottomless against Centipede. Heavy Storm, 2 Zekkal. I may run 3 at some point, but I'm not entirely sold on it yet. Monster Reborn, double MST, double Duality. Then there's 2 Bottomless, 3 Call of the Haunteds, 1 Warning. Huge Revolution is over. 2 Torrential. I may take the Torrentials out. And put in other things, but I'm not entirely sold yet. And then, of course, there's 2 Threatening Roar. In the side deck, we have 2 Raikou, 2 Thunder King, Armor Blast, which is not something everybody seems to think of, Dark Hole, double D Fisher, 1 MST, 2 Deck Dev, 2 Mind Crush, and 2 Royal Decree. And then we have, for the extra deck, Adrius, Gagaga Cowboy, Gaia Dragoon, the Thunder Charger, you know, whatever. Insectostag, Levier, Mystroke, Murzurhythm, Crimson Armor Ninja, Shadow Crimson Armor Ninja, whatever, Shockmaster, Leviathan, Giga Brilliant, Roach, I'm sorry, Temtempo, Tyrus, and Zen Mains. So that's it, everybody. That's the entire later on. And subscribe if you haven't already. Like this video if you haven't already, and of course, sharing is caring, so please share the video, and leave a comment down below what you think of the deck profile, what you think may help the deck, and of course, leave a comment down below if you'd like to see any deck profiles in the near future, and of course, I will try to make them for you. So, that's it for me, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Again, subscribe, like, comment, share, etc. So, everybody, have a great day.